Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, December 4th, is Queen of Wands. The Queen of Wands is a lively, passionate, and independent woman. She suggests a person who is career-oriented and successful. Honest, thoughtful, and confident, the presence of this card shows someone seeking positive self-development. Be yourself and be it fully. This is a day for you to shine. You know yourself and you've been true to your soul. It's always worth it, and now you're remembering why. As you harness your energy to create your will, do so with compassion. Remember what you suffered to get to your present state. Have compassion for those that are still struggling. They can use your inspiration, but remember your strength. Be careful not to burn them. You pick a step toward progress and personal growth. You believe on what you do. Queen of Wands is symbol of a woman with independent thinking and ambitious, positive and supportive. Love and private life. This card is also a very positive omen in the context of love relationships. If you are looking for love, this can mean that you'll meet someone suitable through a light-haired friend or acquaintance. You aren't in the mood to be on your own now. Get out, mingle, trust yourself and the universe to bring you the love and support you want and need. Work and social life. When the Queen of Wands appears in a reading about work, you are going to get a great deal accomplished successfully in a short period of time. If you are looking for work, this queen can mean that a woman will be instrumental in helping you find employment. All in all, professionally things are going in a positive direction. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.